freedom is not free. Every honor is appropriate to the courageous Americans who made the supreme sacrifice for our nation. Their sacrifice was for a just cause, not for conquest. For a world that would be safe for future generations. Their devotion must never be forgotten. President Ronald Reagan.
December 7th, 1941, a date that will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by the naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. President Franklin Delano Roosevelt. Thank you.
opportunity to all of God's children. Now was the time to rise from the dark and desolate valley of segregation to the sunlit path of racial justice.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, your host band, the Eastburg Hartsfield Cavalier Marching Band.